What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my vlog. So yes, I am back. I got my hair done, so I'm gonna post a little video. Shout out to my girl. I'm gonna put her Facebook right here. It is Princess Tiana. I'm gonna show y'all some little clips of her. She is the bomb and she is quick. Like, she literally did this. Hold on, let me see. How long did it take her to do my hair? About 40 minutes. So like, she is quick. Like, she was fast. Get in and get out, take your pictures, get your stuff, boom boom boom. I'm gonna find a piece of gel right there though, because that's my little kitchen. But yes, it's so simple, so cute. So pretty much this weekend I am really vlogging because I have something to do. So this weekend I am going to my sister's house back in Winston. She's having a girls game night, so I'm going over there. And then Sunday, I'm going to an AAU game. I'm a part of my AAU league, and we have a game Sunday at 2:30. So I'll be going there, and then back in the house to another week of work. But I just want to get on here, open up, introduce. Tonight I'm not doing too much, just a little movie night with some ice cream and cookies. Just relaxing, go over some business things. So before I say good night, we should have got cookies to bake. But yeah, it's my hair. Yeah. What's up, y'all? I'm back. I have officially got off work. Right now I am at Sud's, I guess, like, listening party, I assume. I'm here with a friend. He's here to support him. We always like to try to support Charlotte local artists, so please follow Stud. I believe that is his name. I'll put everything somewhere here or in the description below. But today we don't really have nothing planned. I have a game night tonight at 9, and then I have just a game night. Charlotte is having freak meet, but the weather is kind of shitty right now, so we are going to, I don't know if we're pulling up to that or not. But I'll let y'all know. But I'm starving. I don't know where he at, so I'm finna get me some watermelon. I'm doing a major detox next week. I'm thinking about just eating fruit and vegetables for a week. Maybe two. To clean my system out. I feel so heavy, y'all. Like, I feel like a whale. Sorry. Where we at pretty much is right beside the airport, so I'm like, no, because I gotta get this lash on, y'all. So I have finally pulled up to my sister's crib to the little game night shindizzle. But listen, don't be tardy for the party, okay? Just don't be tardy for the party. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Just like that, don't be tardy for the party. So as y'all can see, I did record a little bit of everything. Janetta's little party was litty, litty, litty. I enjoyed it. So now we are at cookout. We are finna get something to eat. I promise y'all, after today. Yeah, I feel so heavy. Like, I just get your ass out of the damn camera. Get your ass. So yeah, we're gonna get some cookout. I'm gonna try to just get like a little chicken sandwich. I'm not trying to do too much. Like, he's finna do a lot. Like, he's finna, y'all, he eats so much. Hey, y'all. Happy Sunday. I am up. I am looking like last night. Don't talk to me about it. Talk to your mamas about it. Cause listen, I ain't get home nobody. What we time to get home? What time do we get home? 4. So now I am doing plant duty. Bro, I don't want to hear them talking. Look at my elephant plant. So I bought a new vase for her, or a flower pot for her. Like a little birdie. We put cinnamon in it. Typically, on Sundays, I don't work anymore. So on Sundays, I typically have a free day. So I typically go to church. If I say typically one more time, I normally go to church on Sundays, but since I got home so late last night, I just kind of slept in, took a relaxed day. So today I'm doing my plants. I'm gonna go ahead and do a different meal prep. I want meatballs. I saw this drink on TikTok. So yes, I finally got a TikTok. Everybody please follow me at Newly Fit CEO. The CEO is capitalized. I'm gonna put it like right here. Give me 1 second. Hello. All right, y'all, so now that I am done watering my plants, I went to Target. Oh my God, I went to Target. And I had to grab another t-shirt because I told y'all I was gonna do I have a summer collection going, so I'm doing the half crop shirts, built not bought. And I had to buy some shorts because I have some Hoochie Mama shorts and Hoochie Daddy sets coming out. So I had to buy those. And then I had bought this candle. But eucalyptus candles. They had them on sale at Target. So I got one of those. So yeah. That's pretty much what I got from the store. I'm going to show y'all. I'm gonna remake this shirt before I show y'all, but I got some built not bought shirts coming out. And we're gonna get this thing rocking because you know what I'm saying? Everybody ain't gotta get a BBL.
I'm on your side, y'all.
So, we got dressed. Now we're headed to the game. It starts at 3:30. I left my Apple Watch, but I think it's 3:11. It was 3:11. We're headed to LabCity Gym. It's so dark, like my lighting is terrible in this apartment. I can't wait to move, y'all. My lease is up in 6 months. I can't wait to move. Where I'm moving, I have no idea. Where I want to go, I have an idea, but I just haven't really started looking yet. But we are back. I did go grocery shopping today just for a little bit of things because I don't know, like I'm on this birth control in your arm. You know, like the needle that you have in your arm. Take this off. the needle you have in your arm. So I don't normally get cycles, but this time somebody shot a bullet up there because like baby is doing too much. So I really feel really, really heavy. I'm gonna start unloading the groceries while I talk to y'all because it's time for us to eat, okay? It's time for us to definitely eat. And I'm just eating some watermelon while. Ready? Okay. But yeah. I felt really heavy, so I was telling Quan that I need to go straight fruit and vegetables for a little minute till I can get all under control. Because, no ma'am. Like, hot sausage and salsa there. They're like, are you insane? Mom, he's not eating anything. I am. And then, tonight I'm on some hood. I don't know why I'm craving it. I'm telling y'all, this minstrel is really bothering me because I'm not able to do what I need to do. Okay? Vegetable. I'm going full, no snacks, just vegetables and fruit and turkey meatballs for the next week. And I'm going to see how it goes, see how my energy level goes because I feel so tired and so heavy. But we really have been going hard, like staying up to 3, 4, 5 o'clock in the morning, driving back and forth. It's a lot. So I'm going to go ahead and unpack these groceries because tonight is a hood meal. Okay, we got hot dogs, beans, bush baked at that, and I got these griller beans and I'm gonna mix them with some I was just getting stuff because I ain't never seen these, had these, so we definitely gonna chef it up I'm definitely gonna chef it up tonight the hood way because I want some hood hardcore food. Take this tea for tonight that I saw on TikTok with. I'm gonna come back. I don't know how I'm gonna cut 50,000 minutes of this vlog off, but I am, because we were babbling and yeah. So I'm gonna probably delete half of this video, add the thingy, the tea from TikTok, and then yeah, but I'm gonna get back with y'all. Let me clean up, let me cook the meal ready, let me get dinner together, let me get the house in order like a real woman for next week, because it's hardcore. We get into the money's time, grind time, because he has to go to Raleigh, I want to go to the beach, and we have to make it happen. So right. I saw this at Walmart, so I'm like, let me get it because I be on this fruit and veggie thing. So it say spray to cover produce, rub for about a minute, rinse underwater. So spray to cover produce. So I'm just spray it. So I'm gonna get a bowl. I got 4 potatoes, sweet potatoes. I'ma just spray them. Okay, and this spray pretty sufficient, so I really can't hold it up, but. Good morning, y'all. Good morning. I am up. I'm alive. Happy Monday. I'm gonna try to put y'all over here. Happy Monday. I'm just finishing up where I left off yesterday. I ended up cooking dinner and just went to sleep after. So I didn't really finish meal prep like I wanted to. So now I'm just taking stuff out to complete the meal prep. Tell you what I need in my ear. So I guess I can just finish here. Go here. So this is what meal prep is this week. It's literally meatballs, broccoli, and yam. I call them yam bites, but yeah, however. I'm gonna leave the oven on because I'm kind of on the clock at work. But this is one of the perks from working from home. You're not free to do whatever because you still gotta get your work done, but you're kind of free to do what needs to be done at home. So I enjoy working from home. I don't think I'm ever going back to the office. And if my job thinks that we got to go back to the office, I'm going to get a new job. Yeah, because at this point, I've been working from home for almost a year and 6 months. So at this point, just keep me at the house. I'm trying to make this stuff, y'all. I'm going to tell y'all. Your girl is still perioding. Tell you what. So I literally just have these yam bites. I call them yam bites. When I'm craving yams or wanting something sweet, like a dessert, but also something beneficial as far as dinners, I will do yam bites. Because it's sweet. You can add honey to them. You can dress it up and make it real for them. It's so dark in here. We said we was gonna double up on these. And I had cabbage, but cabbage is not cabbaging. No, I had cabbage. I still got more to cook, so I'm just gonna place some. And I'll show y'all in a minute. I just don't have no. I'm in my underwear because I work from home, so I'm in my little boxers. So I'm gonna try to show y'all. But then I'm for real gonna show y'all this little thing I saw on TikTok. Cause why the man wanna play with me for? And he know I'm trying to cleanse. Huh. Perfect. Ooh, shit was hot. So pretty much what I do is I get a baked potato, I boil it, and then I cut it up into little circles. And then I have my sweet potato bites. So yeah. And then I just add cinnamon and then honey. Hopefully I got enough room for me. Cause, yeah. Here we go. So this is typically what I do. Add some cinnamon. All this shit gonna be cinnamon. I also have this pineapple. I need to go look on the video to see what he did because he said we needed the pineapple, we need the strainer, we need cinnamon, we need honey, we need cinnamon sticks. I need to run to the store and get some cinnamon sticks, but I have a strainer. So here's my strainer. We got the strainer. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go look at the video one more time and then I'm gonna take like a 30-minute break, go to work, come back, and finish with the pineapple. But yeah, check out my hair. I love my hair, y'all. But yeah, I'm about to go to work.
If you're trying to improve your digestion, this is by far gonna be the best drink you're gonna have in your refrigerator. I promise. Let's go.
Okay,
We're gonna cut up some pineapple skin. We're gonna bring it to a boil. We're gonna simmer this for an hour. What this is gonna do is gonna give off a liquid. This liquid is gonna act as a diuretic. You can throw away all your teas, all your medicine, because it's a natural cleanser. It's gonna be a natural detox. You can throw away all your...
Good morning, y'all. It's your girl, Cash. I am back. It's Tuesday. I'm just getting out here to close out the vlog. I got breakfast cooking. I got my coffee. Iced coffee, to be exact. I'm honestly coming out here to show y'all the finishing touch of the tea. So, I can't even show. Hold on, wait. So, I didn't have the correct strainer, but this is what it turned out to be. Just that. Hold on, y'all, because I'm new to this little self-tripod thing, because you got to twist and turn. Right. You got to do a lot. But, so that's the tea. I'm going to pour a little bit. I'm going to already pour a little. I'm going to just pour. I'm going to show y'all what I'm going to do. Well, I'm going to just pour a little bit. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to just pour in the mason jars, because that's how we have mason jars. Tell me if y'all like these poodle look, because it's not sitting too fond with my spirit, okay? So I'm just pouring. I'm trying to at least pour a cup. I don't follow directions well. So you get about a cup, right? And this is just really boiled pineapple. I'm gonna try my best to. So basically what you do with the tea, I'm gonna show the video because I recorded it. An empty egg. When you have friends over, they think they know what they're doing, but they don't. If you're not opening an egg with one hand, what you doing? You don't need two hands to open the egg. Crack them up real hard. Open it up. That's all. So I'm gonna put the mason jars on these good little boys. All right, so boom, what's up, ladies and gents? I am back with the detox tea. Got this from my boy Tyler. I'll add his name below because I don't even know how to say it for real. So you got your cinnamon, your honey, and your pineapple. You go ahead and boil the pineapple skin for an hour. You let that marinate. Y'all can get all the beginning stuff from his video. I'm just doing a review on it because I wanted to see if it worked or not. And guess what? You're going to go ahead and drop that cinnamon stick in there. Put your little cute little decoration pineapple in there. Dip and dab you a little bit of cinnamon to your liking. You're gonna stir it up. You're gonna stir it up. Move pineapple up, bro. Let me drop it. Okay, so we're gonna keep stirring, but what we're not gonna do is waste that good old pineapple. Drop that. Okay, we're gonna keep stirring. Just keep on stirring, girl. Make sure all them ingredients mixed in there. You feel what I'm saying? Then I'm gonna walk away because I gotta go put that spoon in the sink. But I'm gonna taste it though, because what? Look at it a little bit. Back up. That's good. Okay, let me taste it again, because wait a minute. Oh, that's good. Let me go ahead and cheers to y'all. Go ahead and make your detox tea. I'm going to holler at y'all.